Monte Sant'Angelo, inside the sanctuary of San Michele, under smooth and cold marble slabs in the shape of a staircase, you can admire the footprints of pilgrims, hands and feet dating back to the 11th century, roughly carved along the walls. Faith and folklore merge in lasting way inside the cavern consecrated to the Archangel Michael, which is always lit by small candles. Here, in the depths of the cave, is highly evocative and rich in work representing the saint,